Okay, time for this week's MLP vlog, and I want to make this one quick. So probably I will presumably put up 8 video now. Could put about 11. I haven't looked at my subscription yet, but probably there. So I'll make this quick, under 10 minutes. That's why I wanted to go live, so I can get done with, so I can have a count to you guys without having time to wait longer. God, I had rants on the TV today. Anyway, take up go to Gwynsey Apple, written by Dave Rapp, with a story by Dave Rapp in Megan McCarthy. Go in the cup and go, and now Jack catching Apple Bloom lying. She tells Apple Bloom Bicky the big story on how Apple Jack learned about lying and go good. And why she told too. So we were just bow completely out of control. Go, sorry. And I go with the cup of code. It'll be pretty entertaining. It'll go, it's a very fun story of escalation. How she tells one lie, then it just explodes. You know, how she tells all the lying and all the crazy stuff happens. It's all some awkward jokes when they have to like hide people and just do weird stuff. But, alright, huh. But, that story can be entertaining. And here it was. I think funny part where to get go out of control of that, causing some random stuff to happen. Like they all end up at the hospital. And, you know, and the Big Mac and Gup under, like, a tart thing, and Granny Smith got lots of stuff to him. Not trying to contact, that's just funny. Speaking of Big Mac, we find out he used to be a chatterbox. That's the best. It's like, apparently, this is the origin of how he learned to not talk. I thought that was, like, from the beginning. Like, he just damn much okay. Took how he had quite a bit, and he used to be quite a chatterbox, and didn't really look into Applejack that often. You know, and by the end of the episode, you know, I should learn to be a bit more quiet. We even learned the origin of yup. Like a few cold calls where you almost got it, but instead got something else. Like, I think that was funny. He's just running up and out of a good chat, but not an annoying one. Not in the, he's only talking, he just happened to be very opinionated, that's the thing. You know, and I did find that funny. And an escalation story is definitely quite the interesting. But yeah, we come to. Of the vlog, some people might find the story kind of pointless, like, do we need to know why I'm acting quite bad? We've seen her have, like, I mean, what about in, last roundup, you know, but this kind of could definitely be a filler, but the entertaining one. I feel like, the story had a lot of fun with the exhibition. It had a few awkward moments, to be sure, but it's entertaining and harmless episode. You know, and I believe her motivation for lying actually pretty count. The situation that she tells, basically she tried to, like, strike a concord deal with, Filthy Rich, we get to be spoiled rich again, and we basically learned that Filthy Rich is actually an okay guy. Well, think, well, spoiled rich is not. I'm gonna find Snickin' Rich. Who named the kid? they tried to deal. Applejack trying to deal with him, but Granny Smith again having any of it. And when Applejack goes to tell Filthy Rich about this, she ends up having to accidentally lying in order to try to get out of that because he threatened to cover ties with them. And it escalates from there. In context, it makes sense why she would lie. And sometimes when you're just under pressure, you just kind of do that. And she just tried to keep up the lie. And it's very entertaining, I think. And making it more sense, giving it a little early with, a flashback, a few years at least, I can tell you this is definitely an entertaining one. I suppose if you think the episode is pointless, or you're just not a fan of the awkward humor, you might not like this one, but I don't think you think it's too heinous, it's got a nice moral, and it's a fun and enjoyable episode to watch. Not one of my favorites, but a bit saying a story with thank you, ending. There when the apple eye. I got that under 5 minutes in terms of the actual review. But there you go. Entertaining escalation story. Well, some people might find pointless or awkward. Some people might find entertaining, and I found it entertaining. It's harmless, you know. If you don't like it, oh well. It's not like it's meant to even create great. But there when the apple eye for you. Okay, so next week in Top of Bolt. Go at deck on that should be entertaining episode. We'll have to wait, but, which maybe it's not since I have this thing open. Yeah, it's kind of pretty cool. Okay, And on Tuesday, Clockit Vlog for Dragon Quest. And on Monday, Mount Murphy Vlog for Rooting for the Enemy. So there you go. I managed to, this gotta be a short vlog I've done constantly, I think. Heartbreaking because of the time on the phone. There you go. It's not much to really say either way. But if I were rushing it, I would probably be like 10 minutes. But first one, the app line. You can entertain for the escalation that maybe everyone won't get into, but I did. You know. Fuck after I can go, don't worry about it, not worry about it. It'll go find up a code. If I end it now, it'll be fine. You know, let's end it now. And now. Wait, no. Good episode, fun episode right now, and get to it, blah, blah. See you. And if you can be, I'm gonna watch a 2-hour review of what I'm seeing. Bye.